The message is clear. The Iranian authorities have had enough. They've deployed hundreds of riot police in the streets of Tehran to prevent protesters from gathering. There's no room for doubt. Any illegal demonstration would provoke a firm response.
These demonstrations are not authorized and are therefore illegal. The security forces will firmly respond to all illegal protests.
It seems as if the Iranian authorities have called the reformist camp's bluff. According to state television, the leading opposition candidates cancelled at the last minute a planned demonstration in Tehran. But witnesses on the ground dispute that version of events. They claim that the police used tear gas to disperse hundreds of demonstrators. The security forces are also claimed to have fired shots in the air to prevent clashes between rival groups. Perhaps in an attempt to calm the situation, both main opposition leaders Mir Hussein Mousavi and Mehdi Karoubi kept a low profile throughout the day. The apparent security clampdown follows the supreme leader's blunt warning at Friday prayers that any further protests could lead to bloodshed. Meanwhile, Iran's Guardian Council did make a symbolic conciliatory gesture. The opposition wants last week's presidential election to be cancelled. In response, Iran's electoral watchdog said it would organize a recount of 1 in 10 ballot boxes.